This is a really lazy way to deflate an inner tube. I'm not sure if you can see it, but I've got a clamp and then a little bolt that I've inserted into the valve stem, and I'm just clamping that bolt in place so that it depresses the valve. And I can walk away and let this thing deflate.